Mattia Pacini, congratulations. What a great victory, what a great race here in Italy. A day to be remembered.
Yes, it was a fantastic race, fast race, hard race, but I started to make my pace and the bike working so well, then I enjoy to ride my bike, then it become all more easy. And also the battle in the last 5-6 lap was unbelievable. The last lap I enjoy a lot, and thank you to all these people, thank you to my team, thank you to my family, to Germano, to Laura, for giving me the possibility for my revenge. Now we are back, and we need to keep the concentration for fight until the end of championship.
We can say that Mattia Pacini, aka Passo, is still here.
Yes, I'm still here. Yes.
And you will be in Catalonia in 1 week time. Catalonia, Montmeló, how do you like the track?
Yes, it's a great track. I like a lot. And now we need to keep the concentration and start to think to the next one and continue to work like that, because this is the secret. I can work now, and now low profile and go step by step.
Congratulations.
Thank you.